Yeah!
It's Smith and Peeling Daddy once again!
It sure is, Mike. It sure is.
Stop it! We're doing Banjo Kazooie and we're gonna take out Gruntilda.
We are. And I think today we're gonna go to Bubbly Gloop Swamp. So why don't you go ahead and head up there? Here we go! So yeah, we are gonna do this. Now, we've been wanting to do another episode for a while, haven't we, buddy?
Yep.
And now it's finally time. It's finally here. And we're gonna get going. So you know what's cool? You know, they're making a new game. Oh, smash in those eyes. The witch's eyes. Jump on them and smash them. Pound it in! Do the other eye. Wee, woo, woo, wee! Do it. Yeah! Getting jiggy! Jiggy, jiggy. So, you know, they're making a new game from the makers of Banjo Kazooie called Ukulele.
Oh, yeah!
Go ahead and head up there. Yeah, it's gonna be a new game that is supposed to be similar in wackiness to Banjo Kazooie. And I'm thinking when it comes out, we should play it. What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah, alright.
So, are we gonna go?
Yep, climb up there. Backflip your way out of the problem. Because that's how we solve problems around here. We backflip out of them, right? Mm-hmm. All right. May I swim us to the thing?
Wait, that's Clanker's Cavern.
That is Clanker's Cavern. Now this guy, that guy's a jerk.
No, don't do it.
He's gonna try and blow up on us. Oh, no! No! Let's go swim away.
Ah! When Tootie is a big old ramp, I just have to walk to a high old thump.
Yikes. I love how she's always talking to you, taunting you. Like, I've got your sister. You can dilly-dally all you want, but so you know, I've got your sister. So this is how you get to the... you remember this? The gate to this open in the last episode when we smashed down that... the thing just over Clanker's Cavern. So that's gonna take, let's see, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 jiggies. Are you ready to do it?
Wait.
Oh no. It's the wrong button. Start? Select?
Nope.
What button? Z, that's you put just put them all there. Yeah. Oh yeah. Bubbly Gloop Swamp. Bubbly Bibbly Gloop. The mouse has to take a poop. I don't really know where I was going with that. Bubbly Bubbly Gloop. The mouse has a shoop? I know the only thing I can think of that rhymes with Bubbly Bubbly Gloop is poop. And that's probably not appropriate. Because then your mom's going to hear you talking about mouse poop and... Then I get a, you know, she has a conversation with me about that. I have a little talking to, and that just isn't what we want to be. That's just not where we want to be going right now. So, I think... Whoa! Oh, sliding on my belly. All right. Up here. Now, this is the door. Now, we got plenty enough music notes, because we're awesome. High five, because we're so awesome. All those music notes we got, 258 so far.
Can I do it?
Him, yeah. Like, yes, you can absolutely do that, yeah.
Ah!
Ah! Okay, it's just the witch. It's not really the witch, that's a statue. Let's go check it out. Oh! Alright, let's go ahead. Let's go.
Thanks. It's a field.
It's a field. Ah. That sweet honey. Sweet honey. She's got a jiggy in her belly. But we can't reach it. It's chained up. I don't know. We'll get it probably. Probably that's like the thing in Bubbly Gloop Swamp that we can get. stuff. So head up that that check out what's over here. I don't think what we need is over up the yeah, go up that hill. Go up that hill. Ow.
I hate Kazooie.
Yep. Why is Banjo even in this game? He doesn't really do much. Kazooie's the one with all the action. She can fly, she can do extra big jumps, she can become invincible.
Hey, Daddy, it's a tunnel.
It's a tunnel to nowhere. Alrighty. Go beat him up. Beat him up! Yeah! Smash him! I think to the sides, you know, look, there's little tunnels. Go check out the little tunnel. No, stop! Turn around! Yeah, through there, check that out. I think there's one on the other side, too. You missed! Jump! Jump, you bear!
Backflip!
Backflip our way in!
I can't tell it!
Oh, no!
Bears, go put in the
I think he can manage.
No, I
don't think he's been eating that much honey that he can't even fit in there anymore. Shall I try? Here we go. Alright. Whee! Backflip our way into it.
Can I do?
Oh, it's okay. It's Gruntilda.
Can I do it?
My fat old sister's favorite sport is loogie flicking. Ew! Although she's dim, she attended Cauldron College. You won't believe that Gruntilda's party trick is eating a bucket of beans. Actually, that's not so bad. I like beans. I'd eat a bucket of beans. You got one?
No.
I'll totally eat a bucket of beans. Will you eat a bucket of beans?
No.
Will you eat a bucket of cookies? Hey, keep your feet out. You can't use us until you've spoken to bottles.
There's no bottles here. Can I do it
anyway? There's no bottles. Oh, wait. Found the wrong thing. Can I do it for a few moments? What do you think? And we gotta watch out, because this swamp water, see that water?
Yes.
That's like toilet water. It's gross. You don't want to touch it. Want to see?
What?
Ah! Ah! This is piranha water. Keep your smelly feet out. So yeah, you don't want to go in the water here, because that's like icky, slimy toilet water.
Can I
now? No.
Why?
Let's go into Bubbly Bubbly Gloop Swamp.
Can I do it?
Alright, might be dangerous in there. Let's do it. Bubbly Bubbly Gloop. The mouse leaves behind some poop.
Hey, now enough of that.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open.
Whoa! Hey, try shoot an egg into that thing's mouth when it's open.
Is it friendly?
It is friendly. Go on, do it. Yummy! Crock doesn't like that. Cool. So now moved over there. Very cool, very cool. Me want yummy egg too. Oh, sweet. I tried to go the other way. Turn around! Behind you! No, the other way! The other behind you. I think there's a thing over there.
A log.
Not in there. No. That would make us leave. There is a. There's a frog. Talk to the frog. Oh, it's an enemy frog. I'll beat up that frog. It's like. Alright. Climb up that thing. Yeah, right in front of you. Climb that. You can do it. You can do it. Not much up here. Backflip. Backflip it! Oh, we've already got maximum feathers. Maximum feather power. So let's get down from here. Alright. Carefully climb over that green thing.
No!
Do you want me to do it? So we don't fall? Ready? Alright, here we go. Now if we fall, we're gonna get hurt. This is scary. Ah! Jinjo.
Can I get it, please?
I'll get this one, okay?
Jinjo! I didn't even mean to do that, but I just spelled
my own sentence. Come here, Froggy. Come on, Frogger. You think you can cross me? I'm the one. Yeah. This thing anyway. It's kind of a lame little perch of mine. Alright. Here we go. Ready to jump? Oh man, this is dangerous.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. Alright.
Boom!
Okay, we have to rush to that jiggy.
Jiggy!
There's a timer. Oh, okay.
Oh, Josh.
No.
Josh, jump.
No. We're not gonna make it.
Hurry.
Yeah. Eggs! Ah! We're not gonna make it. Jinjo. It's a new type of Jinjo.
Yes! We made it! We made it! That was a tricky one. Okay.
I know.
Oh man, I cannot believe I didn't fall.
Ah!
Thanks.
Jinjovi?
What's wrong?
It's Shellhead!
Shellhead?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a good name for it.
Ooh, my
feet are so numb and cold. So go onto each of his legs sticking out and smash into them. Yeah, smash it. Right there. Yeah, it's thin or whatever you call it. Oh! That's a bit bad. Is that the one over there? Yeah. Be careful, don't fall in the water. This does not sound pleasant. Can you get to the ones behind him, or do you want my help with that?
Ah! No!
Want some help? Gotta jump.
Woo! Daddy, can I help?
One more leg. Gotta jump. Oh, good job. Look at that. You did it. Don't freak out, man. You did it. You don't have to freak out. You're all right. Hulk smash. Go for it.
Oh!
Can I see?
This looks good. Eggy.
It's in the front. I want to get that Jinjo. I know later I can get it safely, but I don't care. No Jinjo left behind.
Can I please?
Hey, I'll let you. Can I have a turn for a little bit here? It's in the water. It's in the potty water. That's gross and disgusting. No. Oh, I'm in the potty water. No.
Jiggy.
Getting jiggy with it. Do. Tell you, this next part I know is kind of tricky. You want to help me? We're going inside the turtle, because why not? Why not? Oh, look, there's a whole bunch of littler turtles inside this bigger turtle. Because why not, right?
So cute. Ooh, are they friendly?
They are friendly.
Quiet, please. so cute.
So we have to hit them in the order they do it in.
But
bit short.
What isn't it? Shelf white. Lucy copy. What do you have?
Okay, so we have to then smash these guys in the same order that they sang in. So it's the middle one?
Oh, they're so cute and cuddly.
It's okay, they like it. Oh, I did it wrong! Okay.
No!
Okay.
No!
Oh, what?
I hate this game!
What?
Pain.
Okay, alright, we'll try that again. Wow, your best note score. Okay, so we just like failed that one.
No, we didn't.
Right, we didn't. I did.
We didn't care about you anymore, Bob. Oh, so you supposed to look.
I think Matthew's just turned into the angry gamer right here. Oh, I hate this game. We don't care about you anymore, Bottles. Matthew's going angry.
No, I'm not.
Oh, you're not?
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not. No way.
Hey,
Dad, can I have these? How about you, since I clearly did so well that last time I was using it, right?
Yes.
Alright. We gotta find Bottles. Gotta find Bottle Boy. I feel like he will make our life easier.
Bottle!
An ugly, hairy trespasser. He's after our gold, but he'll never beat us all.
Ah! Get him!
Oh, geez, I'll get him.
Get him!
Keep jumping over me like they're playing Leapfrog or something. Probably exactly what they are playing. Oh, come here, come over here. Feel the wrath of my banjo body. Stop jumping over me, you frog turds.
Oh,
that didn't work.
Stop it!
Okay, there. Bopped him on the head. Bopped him on the head. Bopped him on the nose.
Stop it!
Stop what?
Nothing.
You want me to stop bopping him on the nose?
No!
Bop him on the nose. Bopped him on the nose. Bop, bop, bopped him on the nose. Them on us. No, beautiful limits. Take our gold. Just take my money. Take my jiggies. Jiggy, 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 jiggy. Jiggy, 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 jiggy. All right, where is Bottle Brain?
It's Bottle.
That's what I said. Bottle Brain. Pokemon? This thing looks kind of scary.
What?
It's like this big crocodile thing.
Is this Poke?
Oh, yeah, this is Banjo Man.
It's Banjo Kazooie.
Boom, boom, boom. All right. That where is
Bottle
Breath?
Stop it! It's Bottle.
Yeah, Bottle Breath. That's what I said. That's
no! Perfect. His name is Bob. No, no, no.
His name is the Beetle Eater. Beetle Weedle.
No, no.
Daddy, look at me.
No, no, no. His name is not Bottle Breath. His name is Bob.
You say so, Bottle Boy.
I'm Matthew.
Yeah, Bottle Breath.
My real name is Matthew.
Matthew T. Bottles.
Matthew. beauty Crux.
All right, so your name is Cashew Mux? That's your name, Cashew Mux?
No!
We blew up her head! We blew up her head!
Hey, Daddy, stop calling me Cashew! I'm not nutty, I'm a buddy.
You're not nutty, you're a buddy? I love it.
And my name is Matthew Crux.
Crux.
Yes.
Boing! No! Ow, ow! Oh man, that was bad.
That was stupid.
That was really stupid.
Hey, we're not stupid!
Alright, I gotta finish getting those up there. For justice. For Narnia!
What?
For Narnia! Or most importantly, for Frodo! Oh! Alright, you know what? I don't think I'm mature enough for this.
Oh.
I don't think I'm mature enough for this. Where's bottle breath? I need bottle breath so I can get my shoes. Back there. I know he's somewhere.
No, he's not.
He's nowhere?
He's nowhere.
Nowhere over the rainbow.
Somewhere over the derpo.
The derpo?
Get out.
Hang on. Up here, I feel like we're likely to fall. Fall on our butts and fail. Alright, here we go. Ginger up there, wasn't there? I don't know.
No.
No, it's over here.
There's no Ginger.
Ginger is a lie. It's an Ikamokum.
Ikamokum. Can I get it?
Sorry. The next cool looking thing I'll let you get, okay?
Waha! You just passed your best note score for this roll.
Yay!
Good job,
you want to carefully get that Ginger? Just careful, don't fall. Don't fall. Whatever you do. Whatever you do. Do not fall.
Ah!
Scary! Yeah!
Kanjo!
Alright.
I tried to burp, but I couldn't do
it. You tried to burp? It was a fake burp? Like a furp?
It was a fake burp.
Can I see for a minute? Okay, so Matthew, I got a question for you.
What?
What do you call fake macaroni and cheese?
Macaroni?
Macaroni!
I got it first!
You did get it first. I should really play some really scary game with you sometime. Because you scream really good.
How come?
I don't know. How come you scream so really good?
Because.
There it is. The floating leaf.
Why is it a floating leaf?
Yeah, it's like a car. It's like a boat. I'm on a boat!
Oh no, it's an animal eating plant.
It's an animal eating plant? I mean, that might be true.
Because it's pink. Maybe it has mayonnaise in it. Oh, why? Daddy, look!
I'm sorry.
Og!
What? There's another one inside? That was silly.
That was stupid.
That was kind of...
stupid.
A little bit.
Stupid plant.
Oh, there's another X over here. Yo, dog, I heard you like shells. So I put a shell in your shell so you can break a shell after you break a shell. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Ew. Do it properly.
Do it properly.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh.
Oh. Alright. Gotta carefully get out of here now. And wait for the boat. The leaf boat. Come your way and then jump on it. Ready and jump! Oh no! Oh no! There you go. Woo! Now jump! I just wanna talk to that bottle breath.
It's bottles!
Stop throwing with the camera angles and jump, Banjo! Nice jump.
I can't get over there.
Do it.
Whoa.
Do it! Yeah! Okay. Mind if I take a look for that bottle brain?
It's bottles!
I know he's here somewhere. He's probably right at the beginning of the course. I think that's actually where he was. Stop it.
No. I'm having fun doing this series. What do you think?
I think so. He is bright back there. Oh yeah, and there's this guy.
Oh, this is awesome. I love it. Can I do it now? Can I?
Oh, you do the next one.
Yummy, good work, Crux.
I bet Crux did like my farted eggs.
Yep, me or yummy egg too.
Yummy. Quote unquote. It is right here. Look at that. Look. Bottle breath has been sitting here.
Yes.
Yeah, you go talk to that bottle breath. Sitting there taunting us the whole time. I'm over here like, where are you? He's just like, I'm right where you started, Banjo. Where are you? I've been right here. Where have you been? Chicken legs!
We have so you can and say if we want to go down this area, it's not for
okay, chicken. Kazooie. Let's go grab a pear!
Great! Now you know all the swamp's new moves.
Nice! Can I see? So, we're gonna try this out. Now, these boots are really cool. They're snazzy looking boots. They let us go through this dirty toilet water without getting hurt. So, but it only lasts for a short time. See? Pretty cool. But it only lasts for a limited time. For a limited time only! So you hear the clock ticking? Tick.
Oh.
That's
stupid.
Oh, no. Oh. Ah, we're doing. What am I doing?
We're doing Banjo Kazooie.
You're doing Banjo Kaderpy? Kaderpy
derp? It's Banjo Kazooie! Oh, it's a Banjo!
Oh! That really sounds like it hurts.
A bit, Bill.
Like, that really genuinely sounds like we're just, like, destroying.
Oh! He just broke the gym. In reality.
We already got that, Jiggy. We already got Jiggy. Oh, jeez.
Stop it, Kazooie.
I gotta get up there.
Stop it, Kazooie. Stop what, Bill? I need Banjo. Please stop using me! Sorry, honey! It's for Pop to a Kingdom!
Yeah, still a little time to wade through here. Oh, there's the clock.
No!
No! I got a bone to pick with over here.
Can I please?
This part's kind of tricky, so okay if I do this part?
Yes.
So far, every time I've died. To me, I guess that says I'm really not probably qualified to do this.
I'm not qualified.
Whee!
Ah! Ikamokum!
It isn't Ikamokum.
Ikamokum.
Whee!
Whee!
I believe I can jump.
What?
I believe I can jump. I believe I can get jiggy with it.
That's not the song goes.
Of course it is.
No, it's not.
It's exactly what the song goes.
Go! No!
Ow!
Stop that!
There's gotta be a pair of those boots around here so I can get
those. It's an Ankamogum!
Yeah, but if I go down there...
I want an Ankamogum.
Oh, I want that Ankamogum.
No. Oh, yes. Yes, I do too. Ow! Why did you do that?
Ah, jeez. Because I'm not very great at this game.
I am at least because I'm awesome.
You are awesome.
We're both awesome.
You're definitely awesome, that's for sure.
No. We're both awesome.
Aw, you're just saying that to be nice to me.
No, I mean it.
There's boots up here.
Ah! I can get them.
Charge!
Charge!
Stinky potty water. Oh no. That did not work. Oh, you know what? I bet we need to do something different to get into those things.
What?
I bet I even know what.
What?
Alright. First things first.
Can I now?
How about we go into this turtle?
Can I now?
Yeah. Hold up, before we do, can you jump safely over to that thing over? Can I get this thing quick? And then I'll let you do the thing. But we need health. We need some sweet honey.
Can I play that?
Yeah. Go ahead. Don't go in the potty water. Yummy, 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 yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I got honey in my tummy. Alright, may I? I'm just gonna make the jump. Whee! Oh, I got a little splash of dirty water on me. Not enough to really hurt. Do you want to go climb inside a turtle's mouth? Because this game makes so much sense. Oh, we just helped this turtle. That means we can go inside of it. Sure.
Ah!
It's okay. Oh, he's got an Ikamokum behind him.
Where was it?
Here, do you want me to do this? It's kind of slow going. First, let's get these music notes.
Because this is for 100 music note challenge.
It is the 100 music note challenge. We probably aren't gonna get them all this go.
Ah!
Ikamokum. Got 11 so far. What lesson we are? Ah, yes, I remember.
Dude. I don't think we should do this.
Okay, so we gotta do the same ones that they did.
Oh, come on!
Ready?
What?
Boom! Oops. And it's tough because the angle you see them at is different.
Ow.
Like, the camera angle is all different. Yeah! Okay, lesson one, done. I'm standing on top of the turtle.
Not too bad. I'll try lesson two.
Let's pay attention. That one. That one. Okay, tricky, but I think I got this.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Oh, did it wrong.
Stupid.
Did it wrong. Alright, try again. Let's have him repeat the lesson, because I don't remember it. Alright, that guy. Yellow, red, pink, purple, pink. Yellow. Okay, that helps, actually, saying it out loud. So, yellow.
Boom.
Missed the stationary turtle. Yellow, red. It was pink? Purple. I'm color deficient, so purple and pink is, purple and blue is tough to tell apart, so this is tricky. It's trickier than I thought it would be. Alright, we did it.
Okay, you just need one more lesson.
Alright, let's try to do this. So, light blue, yellow, red, light blue, blue, purple, yellow. Shoot, I already forgot.
Pink?
Light blue. Is it red? Oh man, I forgot it. Okay, let's try this again.
I knew it.
Light blue. Yellow. Red. Light blue, yellow, red. Light blue, blue. Purple, yellow. Okay, let's try this again.
Excuse me!
Holy burp, Batman! Editing this up? My name is a synonym for messing up now? Alright, it was blue. Yellow? I think it was yellow. I'm gonna make this wrong. Oh, I got it wrong. I Edisoned up.
I knew you.
I knew you. Okay, I'll get this. Oh, he changed it now on me too. No, it's not changed. Okay, I was only off by one that time. I know what I did wrong.
That was stupid.
Maybe just a little bit. I hear your brother screaming upstairs.
Why?
Who knows?
Did his mommy put him in timeout?
She might have put him in timeout.
Because he's so sad.
Yeah!
The next is a true masterpiece. You know, thank you, guys. Jiggy!
Jiggy!
Jiggy, please! Oh, come on!
Oh! Alright, let's blow this popsicle stand.
Why?
Oh! Alright. Nothing more he can teach us, buddy. Ooh, get that. Backflip your way into that thing. Didn't even see that up there. We are so far behind on those. We should really go back at some point and find the other ones, the other levels. Alright, let's boogie!
I'm boogie.
Back the way we came.
Why?
Because there's nothing left to do in the turtle! Unless you want to, like, I don't know, start living with these turtles. Make this your new home. The home of the turtles. Right through that big, giant, gaping opening right there. There we go. That's the mouth of a turtle. Alright, mind if I? We need to find...
Did I do so good with that?
You did do so good with that. You did so good. Let's check out what this giant thing has got going for it. What's up here? Feel like we're walking into trouble. Sweet honey! I could go for some sweet honey right now.
Boom, 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 boom!
I really shouldn't take all the ones I don't need.
Ah!
Boom, boom, boom.
Ah!
Hello!
Boots!
Do, 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 do. Uh-huh.
This is good one, huh? Okay, there's a little change.
It is the 100 music note challenge. We probably won't get them all this go around.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe we should.
Dumped one.
Let's get it. We're running out of time. Okay. There we go. Another pair of boots.
Boots the monkey.
Boots the monkey. Yeah, Boots the monkey!
Boots the bird.
Kazooie the bird. Kazooie the monkey? Kazooie the monkey bird? Oh! What does this thing do?
Ah! Oh,
can I get it, please?
This looks really tough.
Oh! Ooh!
Ooh! We only have 10 seconds to get over there. Okay, I'm gonna wait, because I didn't have my camera angle ready. I'm gonna wait and do it again. Try again.
Oh!
Oh, it's destroyed! Aw. Can I get it again?
Like, no.
Can I do the thing? No. Can I try again? No, it'll never happen again. It's gone forever. There it is, alright.
You're almost doing it for you.
Just have faith. Just have faith and do it!
Yes!
Yes! Uh-huh.
Can I now?
Do you really want to cross this?
No.
No. I didn't really think. No! No!
How?
Oh my goodness. We're gonna die, 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 we're gonna die. We're gonna die, we're gonna die, we're gonna die. No! Alright. Got some sweet honey.
Need more.
We do need more. We are so bad at this game.
Y'all are awesome.
We're awesome. Maybe you're awesome, but I'm pretty bad at this game.
Stop saying that.
Stop saying what? Chicken butt?
Hey, I'm not chicken butt.
So I think we're gonna do, I think somewhere past this little maze is Mambo Jambo. And I think once we get there, we're gonna call this episode. We can finish this level in the next episode. What do you think? Cool. We're just going through Mumbo's Maze, I think they would call this. That's what the cool kids call it, Mumbo's Maze.
We're not kids!
We're not kids? I think we're kids! I'm a kid, I don't know about you. I don't know what you are.
I'm an adult.
No, you're an adult? Oh, okay.
I know even more than you.
Oh, yeah?
Ah!
Oh! I saw that little Ikamokum hiding back here.
Ikamokum.
It couldn't hide from me.
Ikamokum. Hey, Daddy, can I go in, please?
Yeah. Is there anything in his eye? It doesn't look like it.
Can I now?
Yeah, let's see what's over here. I'll let you go inside. Alright. We'll talk to Mambo Jambo, and then we'll wrap up the episode. 10! We have 10! Go talk, step on the plate. What is he gonna turn us into? What is he gonna turn us into? Ooga bugga! We're a crocodile! Wait, Mumbo need new boots. Only kidding. Oh, that's a terrible joke! Oh my goodness, hey, let's stay in here, okay? That's a terrible joke! Mumbo needs new boots? Whoa! Well, we have transformed, and we're going to be ready to check out this new form on the next episode of Woo! Edison and Son Play Banjo. Can I hold this? Play Banjo Kazooie.
We'll see you guys in the next one.
Yeah.
And have a great day. Woo!
Woo, that was great.
That was awesome.
That was awesome.
See you guys in the next episode.